Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm in the spare bedroom now, but I have a special guest here. Fiona! Fiona! What you doing? What you doing? I still have to make this bed. But we got a package. We got a package. And I'll show you. You probably recognize it. Okay, here. Alright. So this is the directions. This. And here we go. So we got another bark box for Fiona. So in the box comes with a pea. Let me see, I thought the other one. Let's see. Oop, I dropped it. Anyway, it comes with a pea. It comes with brochures. A little brochure, and then it comes with a little crown, and then I'm going to show you her bed. Okay, this is what the bed looks like. It takes 48 hours, 2 days to kind of inflate, so we got it mid, I guess about noontime, and still has a couple, has a little bit to inflate here, but this is going to be her bed. We got a large, I believe, just like big old gray bed that we got before. So I can't wait for her to use her bed, because she's getting to be 7, 8 years old, and she needs her bed. What do you think, Fiona? I can't wait for you to get your bed, right? Look, you never can, oh, look, yeah, she doesn't want to look at herself, but Bagel tends to like look at himself in the mirror, and so, no, you don't want to look at yourself. Who is that? Who is that? Picked up the pea, and this is what the pea says there. See that? Okay. And then I have an Amazon. Jason's been ordering a lot of Amazon, so I'll show you what he got. So here's the first one. It's a tea tree maple shampoo. It's our first time using this, so it's real ingredients, real results, helps clear away dead skin and soothes scalp blemishes, sulfate free. So this is what the bottle looks like, and then I'll probably come back and tell you what I think of. Okay, and then here is the second thing. This is a small Amazon haul. He got this for your teeth. We're used to using Crest, but I guess we used this before. I like this brand. Okay, more toothbrushes. And then, yeah, I thought that was soft tip. It's medium. Okay, and then speaking of teeth, Listerine, and then one more thing. This is for me. They bought me some makeup remover. For when I do put my makeup on, I put makeup on because when I go to work, let me see if I can get it better. I got that reflection. Okay, yeah. There we go. And it's the facial wipes. Okay. I used this brand before. I do like this brand, but I don't put a lot of makeup on. I just put eyeliner on. Then I put just the little bit of makeup. I don't really like, since my skin is really oily and it's been hot, and then I have some skin like changing my skin color, so I like to hide that. I get here, and then if you notice, I get it right here, and then I got it right here. And I also have to dye my hair because I was gonna do it this week, but it might be next week sometime, because if you notice, see, my grays are coming in. And then I did cut my hair a little bit. I gave myself a little bit of bangs. I've been growing my hair out so long, and I'm getting a little bit bored with my hair. So to give my hair, I just have to do a better job with my hair. I've been trying to grow my hair out, and if you've seen my other vlogs, I've always had short hair. Maybe when I started, I had long hair, but I've been patient not to cut my hair. So that's on the next agenda there. Then I have one more thing that I have to show you. Here it is. This is our second one we have of the diffuser. So we bought this like we did the last one. Well, and let's see if I can get the model make. But I think I did a video on this. And this is our second one. So this is upstairs in our bedroom. And then we have the one downstairs. But I wanted to show you. What, this is not Amazon, I don't think, but we did get our essential oils, and I've shown you this, and let's see, peppermint, I like this one, didn't talk about this one, but this is real good. This is part of the tea tree, and I really like this one. I think I took a picture on my Instagram, and I was gonna try it, but this one's real good. Let me see. Don't care for the on guard one, and then lavender. I've always liked lavender. I love vanilla. And then here's the tea tree. So yeah. So that's all. Oh, and then you recognize that. Jason Chantahia or Alexa. So alright, well, I think I'm gonna end the vlog. This is a small kind of a little Amazon haul, I guess that's what you call it. And Samuel's in the next room. He's on this computer. But anyway, alright, I'm glad that you guys got to follow us. If you're new, thank you for joining us. And if you're an old subscriber, thank you for just keeping up with our, I'm still logging on my phone. I'm still trying to figure out this whole, try everything on my phone. I do gotta get my camera fixed, and I'll eventually get it fixed when everything opens back up. But thank you for following us. So, alright, I will talk to you guys in